In this video, I will show you how to create multiple searchable drop-down lists in Microsoft Excel 365. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.